Guys, I'm having a deliciously unhealthy breakfast of champions this morning. Yeah, you see it. Yeah, Mickey D's. I'm having a sausage McMuffin and hash browns. You know. Yeah, let me wash it down with some equally unhealthy Sprite. Guys, it's not often I eat breakfast, okay? Yeah, I don't eat breakfast very often. Every now and again, guys. My breakfast usually consists of coffee. That's it, that's all. And while that's still on the docket, I guess that's going to be a morning snack when I hit these streets. Yeah. This is what it is for now, so I've procrastinated long enough. Let me get up out this bed and be productive. I feel like we going thrifting today. Yeah, it's settled, guys. Yeah, it's a plan. We're going thrifting. All right, bet. See you at a bedtime. Okay, guys, sorry about the noise you hear in the background. That is the AC. The high is going to be 96 in my town today. Yeah. Your girl Lily has to be comfortable. So, here's what's on the plan, guys. The plan is for me to hit 3 thrifts. Okay. Three, Lily. Yeah, the plan is to hit 3 thrifts. I'm going to hit 1 probably on Sunnyside. That's like Far East. I'm going to hit 1 north, then I'm just going to hit 1 right up the street. So, yeah, that's the plan, because I have to be to get Nicolette from her volleyball practice. Yes, she made the volleyball team, guys. So, I have to go get her from her volleyball practice at 6. So, that gives me plenty of time, guys, because it's really only like, what's the time? I think it's only like 12:30 right now. So, that gives me plenty of time. Now, you know, if I pass by a Ross or something like that, you know your girl Lily can't resist. I go in, but it's really going to only be window shopping, because I feel like I really got my fix when I went to the TJ Maxx with you guys, my peeps, on Sunday. So, that's it. That's on the plan. Oh, yeah. And, I'm sorry I didn't get to show you guys my get up. Let me see if I can show you a little bit of what's going on right quick. So, it's just real basic, guys. Real basic. So, yes. Okay, Lily, just show the people. Okay, you're not in motion yet. Okay, the police will not be trying to pull you over your driveway. Yeah. So, I just have, like, guys, don't mind that. I don't know. That's something I just got on me. I literally just got that on me, guys, and it's going to stay there. So, I have, this is a black, like, what is it, crop tank. This is from, where did I get this from? City Trend. I have on my leg, I have on my, my biking shorts, guys, my black biking shorts. I got my, and the black biking shorts, these are the ones I think I hauled for you guys, my peeps. I got these from the Rainbow. I have on my tube socks, my, thigh high tube socks, because, yeah, that's the vibes. And plus, guys, I suffer from, like, heat rash real bad. I get heat bumps. I forget what it is that they call what it is I have, but guys, yeah, I get a bad heat rash. So, yeah, I try to cover as much of my skin up as I can when it's real hot outside. And yes, I have on my, let me not be so ghetto. I have on my Cortezes, guys. Okay, you guys see that? Yes, I have on my Cortezes. And why am I showing you guys my peeps like this? Hopefully. And I have on Cortezes, guys. Okay, here's my Cortezes, okay? I know this is just a little ghetto, but, guys, I mean, what you expect from somebody who lives in the hood? Okay, guys, so now that you've seen the Bougetto fashion show at its finest, let's hit this roll right quick, shall we? Okay, no, that's not it. Okay, guys, yeah, I spotted a blonde dog. Yeah, I had to make sure it wasn't Blondie. Guys, I'm telling you, every time I see a blonde dog, every time I see what appears to be a blonde pit bull, your girl Lily is looking, because One thing's for sure, two things for certain. I do not care. They can have four AKs in their hand. If they got my dog, guess what? I'm gonna go up to them and be like, excuse me, that dog is mine. Give her to me, okay? Give her to me now, guys. Cause yeah, that's just how I am about that. That's just how I was about her, guys. That's just how I was about her. But enough of that, guys. I really want to talk to you about these about the Afro Puffs, how the Afro Puffs made an appearance. What had happened was, I was supposed to be getting my hair done today, but then something happened, guys. So my mom has been having problems with her AC, okay? She has been having problems with her AC, so yeah, the emergency service is coming to fix her AC this morning. So yeah, that shot the show there. So here's the goal, guys. I will be getting my hair done tomorrow. And another thing, guys, I had said I was gonna be getting locks this time, but I changed my mind, guys. I mean, it's just something about me. I've fallen in love with the black hair again. And yeah, I feel like I'm gonna get the Shirley curl again, guys. I'm gonna get the Shirley curl. I actually had that style before the last style I had. And I actually love it. Okay, I love the style I just had. And I most definitely love the Shirley curl, guys. Okay, both of those are like basically almost no maintenance hairstyles. So yeah, but I did need to explain that to you guys, my peeps, as well, because yeah, your girl Lily be getting her hair done for 2 weeks, and yeah, for some reason, I have not made it yet. All right, so yeah, but I feel like, guys, now I'll do this on the way back. I need to re-up on my Snapples, too, guys, because yeah, I your girl Lily has run out. I ran out a long time ago of my Snapple Mango Madness, so yeah, but I'll be doing that after I finish my mission, because I got to get this shopping done. And what is the police doing up here? Who are they bothering now, guys? I don't know. But all right, guys, that's it. That's all. We're about literally like 3 minutes from the first thrift store, so I'll see you guys when we get there. Shada bada.
Kiss me goodbye and kill all my desire and kill all my desire. Reaver on my fire, kiss me goodbye and kill all my desire and kill all my desire. Reaver on my fire, kiss me goodbye and kill all my desire and kill all my desire. Bad boy, I ain't known the pain yet. Got me feeling kinda faded. Yeah, now she fucked up my eyesight, but she moved that body right. Whipping around the city with the head under the throne light. With the head under the throne light. Yeah, she lick that shit like ice cream. And she fucked up my eyesight, and she moved that body right. Whipping around the.
I love your hair.
Thank you.
Cute.
Thank you so much.
That is beautiful.
I decided to do something a little different. And guys, I'm not looking for nothing particular today. Is my screen hurting? I feel like it is, child. Yes, it is, honey. Clean it on my already dirty shirt, child. That's a little better.
guys, I found a pair of No Boundary shorts up in here. Mm-hmm. Really cute, guys. Really cute. Yes, I was 13, so we already know I can definitely fit 13s from the No Boundaries thing. Guys, hold on, how much are they? $3.99. Yeah. Cute. This ain't the vibes. I love you, Squibbit. I'm talking Squibbit to you, baby. Square, square, this, I'm talking love, that is. I'm talking square, this, to your baby. Square, square, this, I'm talking love, that is, square, this. Guys, look at these Steve Mads. They are so cute, but they are not my size, child. These not my size, I remember last time I wore a heel this high, and I'm not about to start right now, but yeah. This is really cute, though. How much are they? You even have a price, child? Yeah, they're $6.99, child. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Guys, they got some more Steve Mads here, okay, guys? All right. These are older, but they $7.99. They cute, though. They really cute. Okay, guys, y'all see these Vera Wangs? Yes, I know these are old school. I know they are, child, but guess who Stilo these are? Mine. These are all the way my Stilo. How much are they, though? Well, I'm telling you, it's my Stilo. Ooh, they $7.99. Mm-hmm, these are cute. Make me want to kind of try them on and see what it do, what it do, what it do. But, yeah, I didn't bring my lights on. Oh, I got socks on. I got socks on, though. Guys, they didn't have a mirror, but I let everybody else up in here judge my shoes when I tried them on. They said they are cute on me. They say I look hot. So, yeah, for $7.99, I'm sure I do. Guys, I found some Levi's up in here. I found some Levi's.
We have a code 13 for a wood flower pattern chair for $9.99. She's around the donation door right now, ready to pick it up. Code 13, wood flower pattern chair,
$9.99. Oh, well, somebody looked up on the patio. She have a $9.99 and a code 13 ready to pick it up. But guys, these are nice. Slim shorts. So, now these are actually men's. Okay, but here's the thing. Here's what I do. I still get them because they still fit good. They still feel really good, guys. So. Yeah, I'm going to get these, honey. I'm going to get these for sure. Well, no. Hold on. How much are they? That's going to make the determining factor. They $7.99, guys. I mean, I guess that's a good price for Levi's, right? Child, stop being cheap. These are cute. These are really cute, child. Yeah, but they are cute. Guys. No cap. Somebody would be killing them in these shoes, child. Do you see these shoes? These are dope. These are so freaking dope. Guys, these are dope. I wish I knew somebody who wore this size. What size are these? These are 10s, but these are fly. Like, these are fly. Who are they? Who's the person? These are our Molly's. And these are how much are they? They $14.99, yeah. Listen, guys. Listen, Linda. Listen, honey. Don't play with me. Don't play with me about the Goodwill. Don't play with me about the Goodwill. These shoes are stunning. Okay? I know you see what they doing, honey. They twinkling like little stars, child. Yes, these are really cute. These are dope. I mean, these suckers is only $7.99. Guys,
I tell you what, the thrift store, they stay having vans, y'all. They stay having vans up in here. More than a woman. More than a woman to me.
Kiss me goodbye and kill all my desire.
Yes. Look at this. Look at this camouflage skirt. This camouflage shirt is all stinky cute. This skirt is the bomb, right? Of course it is.
Kiss me goodbye and kill all my desire and kill all my desire. Reaver on my fire, kiss me goodbye.
I know you see it. I know. Get up. Okay, guys, I just came out the first Goodwill store. They did have a few nice things in there. I was able to snag a few things. So now we are headed to the one further north, and I feel like I'm going to be passing a human being. So, yeah, maybe I just might have a matcha. But let's hit the road, though. Okay, guys, update. We're about to make a little quick pit stop because, yeah, we are in the same little mall area as Dollar Tree, and I just want something to drink right quick. So, yeah. We about to go up in this Dollar Tree right quick. And let's just hope I can stay away from the beauty aisle. Lego. Yeah, I ran into the glasses section. Those are cute. They don't have no lashes in here, guys. We safe. Because that's the only reason I was coming here, to see if they had the $1.25 lashes. Okay. But they don't. They do not. They have nothing. Nope. Lego. Me, that's okay. Give me some ginger ale because my stomach been aching. Yeah, I don't know what's going on, child. Probably all that unhealthy eating, honey. Hello. Good. Okay. Oh, I need a pair of these the Patty's AA batteries. It's like you never remember you need batteries until you use something and like, oh, these two. Until you use something, you're like, that's right, I needed batteries. You guys, I'm feeling like I could be slightly dehydrated. Maybe. Guys, let me turn this down. I'm sorry, guys. Guys, so as I was saying, I feel like I might be slightly dehydrated because your girl has been sleeping, eating, drinking coffee, okay? And I'm trying to see. My doctor wanted me to give her a cup of water for each cup of coffee, but child, I can't remember the last time I drank water, which I need to, right? Because that's like the healthy thing to do. I mean, I do drink water, but not straight water. I put the flavor packets in it. Does that count? Guys, this is one of my favorite drinks, though. The Body Armor. Guys, this is really good. This is super hydration, orange mango. You guys know I love anything mango. Yeah, I think I need to drink this whole thing, though. But in moderation, guys, in moderation. So, I did get out. I got out the store live. I did only get like some batteries, and then I got a pair of glasses. So, I didn't break the bank up in there. So, all right, guys, now for real, we are on our way to the Goodwill up north. All right, bet.
Don't fuck with me, I'll break your heart, baby. That girl is a recruit pleader. Small world, I have friends know me, yeah. Young boo living like a no geezer. Release the cash, watch it fall slowly. Frat girl still trying to get even. Haters mad for what I believe in. Smoke in the air, bitch drinking. They lose the wind, the teacher dropped the needle. Getting so calm, I'm not blinking. What in the world, what I thinking? New day, no money to be made. There is nothing to explain. I'm a fucking black beetle, cream seats in the regal. Rocking John Lennon lenses like the seams, pretty eagle. Took a bitch to the club and let a party on the table. Screaming, everybody famous. Like clockwork, I blow it all. And get some more. Get you somebody that can do both. Black Beatles got their baby spelling rolling. She thinks she love me, I think she trolling.
Yes, I'm not gonna hold you. I am not gonna hold you. Yes, 50 and fabulous. You see that, guys? 50 and fabulous. This is gonna be me in February. So yeah, I mean, if the Lord's willing and the sun gonna shine, I'm gonna make it there. So I need to get this one, child. I need to get this one, honey. For sure. Plus this price. Yeah. $3.99. Oh yeah, I can be 50 and fabulous for $3.99 in February. Guys, look how cute this shirt is. Does running late count as exercise? I am done. I'm done, guys. I'm done. This shirt's so damn cute. Oh, I'm done.
Guys. Look.
I know you see what that says, right? Mm-hmm. I know you see it. Yeah, okay. It's got a little couple little specs on there. I'm sure I can wash that out. Okay, this is Christian Dior. All right, Christian Dior.
Guys, these camo shorts, they're express, Jay.
They are express. They are cute. I don't even want to know how much they cost, okay?
Oh, they only $3.99.
Mm-hmm. And they do fit. They are 12. And they fit me just fine, child.
Guys. Look at these shorts. Guess who these shorts are by?
Free People, guys. Free People. Guess how much they cost?
Mm-hmm. Free People, guys.
Free People. Okay. Free People.
Return automatic. You know that I'll be back. Hollisters. These are nice. We picked up our feet.
I just love that distress. I mean, I'm sure they're $8. Mm-hmm. $7.99. And these are 13. Okay, so I know they'll fit me, guys. Well, I just tried them on right quick. They fit just right.
Guys, look at this cute glass.
You guys know I love me some glasses, child.
really cute. 99 cents. Guys, look at this mug. This mug is so stinky curly. You see it? It's got quarantine and then everything what quarantine is, guys. This is so cute. It's 99 cents. This is really cute. Like, this is uber cute. This is definitely something to remember these ties by, guys. It's just cute. Look at this ball. 99 cents. Guys, look at these plates. These are the professional plates. These are the plates that the real YouTube vlog gurus be using. You know, the ones with the like millions and millions of subscribers when they cooking dishes and stuff and they put it on this cute little dish. I want to feel like that, so yeah. These are $1.99. Look at this BB bag. This BB bag is gorgeous, right? With the tassels, like, I still would totally rock this kind of purse. This sucker only $4.99, guys. Okay. $4.99. That's a pretty bag.
Okay, guys. I have just made it in the car from the second Goodwill. Yeah, I did get some nice things. And I do apologize, guys, that I did, like, sort of stop recording. But, yeah, I got a call from the nursing home. Hubby took a slight fall. They have to call me every time he does. And it was nothing serious, guys. They assured me it was nothing serious. And he's okay. So, yeah, I feel like that's a trip that's coming on today. I will be going to visit to make sure he's okay. But, yeah. So, I still need to go get Nicolette. I pick her up at 6. So, I do have time to stop at one Goodwill near where I'll be picking her up at. She goes to school out south, so there is a Goodwill on the south side. So, we're just going to go ahead and head that way. That way, I'll be that way when she is done with her volleyball practice. Okay? Bet. Lego. Guys, I'm at the Human Being about to place me in order because, yeah, it's been a rough day. And I feel like I need me some Human Being, okay? Like, how do they do this? Like, this is why I will forever DoorDash my Human Being. It's hard to get to it. They had me at an arrow telling me I couldn't turn left except on arrow, and the arrow never changed, guys. The arrow never changed. So, yeah, I'm going to forever be doing a Human Being DoorDash because this is too inconvenient. But hopefully this matcha going to be fine, child. Hi, may I please have a large iced matcha with oat milk? I would like the strawberry, and I would like easy ice.
Yes, ma'am. Anything else?
That's it.
Did you want that a 20-ounce large or a
32-ounce? You know what? I think it's gotta be the big one because I think that's the one I get DoorDashed to me all the time. All right, see you in a second.
Yep.
Guys, it's gonna be fire. I can tell. She was so nice. I know my drink gonna be fire.
Hello.
Hi. Okay.
Are you vlogging?
Yeah, a little bit. Girl, they know I love my Human Being, honey.
Do you have a YouTube channel or something?
I do.
You do? Oh my God, you have to give me your name so I can watch.
I am. Okay. Yes, it's LeliLivingLife.
Okay, how do you spell
Lily? L-E-L-I.
Okay, L-E-L-I.
And it's all one word.
I got you.
Guys, let me show you the cutest thing I ever seen in my life. Guys, now see, this is what you'll never get with DoorDash. Guys, they give you your drink with a bean at the top.
Log out from work, it's 4:30 p.m.
That's my log out from work alarm. Hopefully. And no, guys, I did not play hooky. I am off, okay? I took a vacation day. I am off. But yes, back to what I was saying, guys. They put a little human being at the top. Well, it's not a human being, but they put a little being at the top. Guys, that sauce, thank you, curl. Yes. So, I guess now it's time for me to get to Nicolette. No, it's time for me to get to the thrift store, aka the Goodwill, and wait for Nicolette. Lego. Yes. It's Matcha Fire. Guys. But that coffee bean candy as strong as I'll get out. I can just still taste that. Mm-hmm. But this is a good matcha though. Now, Lego. Guys, I finally made it to the Goodwill on the south side safely. Guys, yeah, it was not going to be any vlogging going on while I was driving because I'm not familiar with the south side. One thing I can say about Indianapolis, and that's weird about me being a Chicago girl, but even though I have been living here since like 2009, I don't know my way around everywhere, guys. Here in Indy, like, if you live on the east side, you don't go west. If you live on the west side, you don't go east. If you live north, you don't come south. Yeah, it's a whole thing, guys. It's a whole thing, guys. Even though it only takes you like 2 minutes to get anywhere you need to go in Indianapolis, I mean, compared to Chi-Town. But, yeah, I didn't want to get lost. So, we're here, guys. And then on the way, guys, I saw a little marquee over here in Fountain Square because that's where I'm at. They have rooftop jazz on Sunday. So, yeah, I just called and asked about that. So, that's probably something nice. That's probably a nice little vlog I can do with you guys, my peeps. I love me some jazz, honey. Jazz on the rooftop is the bomb. Weather permitting, guys. Weather permitting. I.e., anything maybe 78 degrees and lower, I could probably do. Maybe 75 and lower. But, yeah, so let me get in this Goodwill, guys, because this one is packed, too, so they must have good stuff in here as well. It is currently 5:08, child. Okay, it is 5:08, if you can see that, guys. Okay, 5:08. So I got plenty of time to get in here and do a little bit of perusing, okay? Let's get in here right quick, though. Guys, I'm not going to hold you. She shoots. She scores. Okay, what's the price, guys? Okay, because you already know we are in the good neighborhood, guys. Okay, you know what I mean. We in the high society neighborhood, child. Yeah, this original Michael Kors. You only have to wonder. But the price. We looking for the price. Boom. Motion.
Guys, I'm about to get out of here, but I had to use the bathroom. But guys, I don't know if I've ever seen anything like this before, but I guess some people don't know how to do it.
Guys, listen. Detailed instructions for how to wash your hands. Honey, wash your hands, apply salt, wash your hands for 20 seconds, which I usually just sing Twinkle Twinkle Little Star. Rinse well, dry your hands, and turn off the water with the paper towel. Ciao.
Guys, do not try to adjust your screen, because this is absolutely the very next day. Guys, so what had happened was, after doing all that shopping yesterday, hitting all those thrifts, and then going to pick up Nicolette, by the time I was done doing all that, guys, I just ran out of gas, okay? I just ran out of gas. So, while I really wanted to do everything in one day for you guys, my peeps, like shop and show you everything, yeah, that's just not the life I'm living right now, guys. So please forgive me. But yes, this is the absolutely next day. And while I would have done it much earlier, yeah, your girl Lily had a hair appointment, okay? My mama died finally did my hair. So yeah, I'm going to just go ahead right now, though, and show you the things that I actually got from the Goodwills on yesterday. Yeah, and I'm just going to try and move this right along because your girl Lily tends to run her mouth a little too much. So in no particular order, start with no particular store, I'm just going to start going in bags. So, I might as well go ahead. I'm going to try and start with the clothes, and then I'll go to, like, the home goods. So, guys, I actually got quite a few pair of jeans yesterday, guys. I feel like I went into jean overload. But they had some nice ones. So I did get this nice pair of jeans. This is Earl jeans. I do not know the brand. Not heard of them, but I just know they're cute jeans. So I got this cute pair of jeans, guys. These are like, they're straight leg, but not skinny jeans. I really like the embroidery on the back, guys. Really cute. And yeah, they're super stretchy. These, these were actually, how much were these? And I paid $7.99 for these. I also got this pretty tank top, guys. Yes, it's pink. You know, pink is my favorite color, guys. It has the lace detailing on it. And yeah, just a nice ribbed tank. And I actually paid $3.99 for this one. If you can see that, guys. I also found me a pair of Vans. Guys, these are really cute. These are gray. I think I shared with you guys, my peeps, before that I mostly wear gray. If my shoes are not gray, my jumpers are usually gray. They might be white with some kind of embroidery on them or something like that, because I'm just not an all-white gym shoe girl. So, yes, these were how much? And I actually paid $8.99 for these. I also got this pair of jeans. These are Old Navy Rockstar jeans, guys. These are really cute. You know, just some basic blue jeans. I feel like, does it usually tell us what the rise is on these? Are they mid-rise, low-rise? Who knows? Who knows with me, guys? But I just do know that they fit me quite well. They do have the distressing at the bottom of it. What's this? What do they call this, guys? Help your girl out. The seams, okay? So, yeah. I got these. Oh, these were $7.99 as well. And guys, what I found, the Goodwill in my hood, all of the jeans are going to always be $7.99. The jeans are going to be $7.99. The shorts are going to be $3.99. That's usually how it goes here. Okay, guys, I also got me this cute little, it looks like a sports shirt, like a workout shirt, if you will. This is by, I'm all over the place, guys. This is by Zella. This is just a cute little, you know, stretchy top. I actually do like this color green. I don't really have any shirts this color either, if I'm being honest. Maybe close to this color, but not quite. But I like the mesh, or was this the fishnet in it? And then the back is just a racer back. And I actually paid, how much was this shirt? $3.99. There you go. So, just know, guys, so I don't have to keep saying the prices, the tanks are going to always be $3.99, okay? I also got this cute red, like, what is this, a onesie? Yeah, it's like a onesie, a jumpsuit. It's really cute, guys. It's a very bright red. And yes, it snaps at the bottom. It's a nice little onesie, guys. Okay, I got this. I also got this cute pair of jeans. Now, who is this by? Ciao. Cancun. Okay, I've never even heard of this brand, but I like the way the jeans fit. It's just some basic blue jeans, guys. Like, basic blue jeans. They have no distressing or anything. And yes, I do like to buy jeans like this because, like, when going to church and stuff like that, we don't have to wear dresses or skirts. You can go casual. I just feel that there's a time and a place for regular jeans with absolutely no distress. And so, yes, I got these. I also got this pretty yellow tank, guys. Now, who is this tank by, though? This tank is by Art Class. Never heard of them, guys. Never heard of them. But yes, it's just a pretty pink little tank. Just something to wear around the house. I got this one. I also got a cute white tank, guys. And I like this one because it actually has like lace detailing on it. So yes, it's lace detailing in the front. And then you got the lace detailing in the back. Just a plain old white tank, guys. Guys, I also got this cute Juicy Couture bag, guys. This bag is so stinky cute. Yes, it's like I want to say, what is this, velvet? This is like a velvet type of material. You see it says JC, Juicy Couture on the front. And then on the back is the J. Guys, the ribbon is a nice touch. Yeah, and guys, I only paid $2.99 for this. Okay, guys, I also got just another basic tank top here. This tank top is from Aeropostale, okay? Really cute. Just a plain old gray throw-and-go tank top, guys. I could throw this on to go to the store. I could just throw it on to have around the house. I just love tank tops. Also got some more jeans, guys. Well, these are actually shorts. Now, guys, I came up on a steal with these. These are from Free People, guys. Now, I don't know if many people know about Free People, but how I found out Free People was like a nice brand is somebody I watch on YouTube, and I cannot remember her name, but she goes to like consignment shops. She goes to those Goodwills to charge by the pound, and she comes across this Free People, and when I say she resells it for a nice penny, that's how I knew that this is like an expensive brand. Guys, these are really cute. It's got the button fly. It's got like the distressing that I absolutely love. Guys, I love like that. It makes it look kind of murky, almost brown a little bit. Got the distressing in the back pockets. Guys, these are cute on too, guys. These are really cute. And how much did I pay for these? Like I said, guys, $3.99 for these. Okay, if I can show you the tag, yeah. $3.99. Free People. Jean shorts. Guys, so let me just show you on the Free People website what their stuff usually costs, okay? Yes. These are some cutoff shorts, okay? They look kind of like mine, but not even as good if I'm being honest, guys, okay? Is it going to let me flip, okay? And the price for these, yeah, you see it. $68. So yeah, $3.99 is most definitely a steal, for real. I also got some universal threads. Okay, these are universal thread jeans right here. These are really cute. They have, of course, you know that they got the rips, like I absolutely love. They also have, you know, the distressed bottoms. And I just like it. What are these called? Do they call these? They're not ice wash, guys. What are they called? Child, no. But you get the gist of what I'm talking about. Guys, these are really cute. Now, I'm not going to lie. These are a little big on me, guys. They are. They're just a little big on me. Not super big, but just a little big. These are 14. And they're 14 by 32, so they're a little long too, guys. But if I wear them with some nice stacks or some platforms, you won't even hardly know the difference. And at the end of the day, guys, all jeans don't have to be tight, right? So, yes, these are really cute. These are really cute too. I got these camouflage shorts here. These are by who though? I don't even know. These are Express. Yes, guys, these are Express. Now, these are short shorts, guys. But guess what? They are so stinking cute, okay? And you already know they're $3.99 because any shorts and any Goodwills here in Indy, the shorts are $3.99. So, yes, I've got these. Now, guys, when I saw this shirt, I about flipped my lid. Guys, I got a Dior shirt, okay? This is really cute. So, in the front, it says Dior me. That's really cute. And then, of course, in the back, it says Christian Dior. Now, I'm sure that these stains will come out. Okay, they are a little bit of stains, but guys, I don't even care. I mean, they came from the Goodwill. I mean, what can you expect? What can you expect? And for $3.99, guys, I mean, come on now. Yeah. Really cute. Guys, your girl looked up and found some Chinese lingerie sandals. Guys, these sandals are so stinking cute. Yes, they are. They've got the espadrilles, okay? They are espadrilles. And guys, do you see this? Do you see that braided detailing on the leather? It's got the strap, okay, that goes around the ankle, guys. These are so stinky, crew. How much did I pay for these? Guys, I know you see it. I pay $5.99 for these. Yes. Score. I also got these cute shoes. Now, these are from GH Bass & Company. This is old school company, guys, but they have nice stuff. So, I just got these little plain old, like, heel sandals. They got the box heel to them, okay? They're like camel color, if you will, almost like brownish. They are really cute. They are very comfortable on. I like the detailing in the front. Guys, these are real cute to wear in the summertime with like a cute little sundress. If you're going out for brunch or something like that, these even look nice for church with a nice pair of like tan slacks. Okay, yeah. Mm-hmm. Killing the game. And I actually paid $7.99 for these. These are really nice. Guys, I also got these cute universal threads clog boots. Guys, now, universal threads, I mean, these kind of boots I like an acquired taste, but I'm quite unique, guys. So, I love clogs, platforms, anything that looks different. You know, that's just me. I'm quirky like that. Guys, these are so cute. So, it does have the leather upper. And then this part right here is suede, guys. These are really cute. They are comfortable on. They have the fleece lining in them. And yes, how much did I pay for these? Okay, can we get a price in my life? Okay, so how much did I pay? I mean, how do I know I wasn't jipped? Okay. Guys, you probably can't even see inside there. I need to not even show you, okay? I'm doing too much. Just trust me, guys. These suckers was $8.99. And of course, your girl Lily got more jeans, okay? These are from Hollister. These are ultra high rise super skinny jeans. These are really cute, guys. These are very cute on. They do have, of course, you know, the cutouts and the leg, okay? Just very plain straight leg at the bottom. And I really like the pockets, guys, okay? I like pockets with those kind of like designs on the back because they make you look like you got a bum, okay? They're so cute. So I got these. Guys, I got this real cute pair of turquoise shorts, okay? Really nice. They're like khakis, if you will. Mm-hmm, but they are short shorts, okay? I'm not going to lie to you guys. They're short shorts, but they're very flattering on. These are very cute. Guys, now, don't ask me why I bought these, okay? Because they were just unique. Like, they were unique. And I'm probably only going to wear these probably once a year, child. And it's going to probably be on the 4th of July. Okay, I got these USA shorts, okay? Okay, don't judge me. And if you judge me kindly. I just like the way they look, okay? I just like the way they look, okay? Don't ask, don't tell. I mean, they cute, they fit cute on, okay? And yeah, I mean, land of the free, home of the brave. All right. Of course, they were $3.99, so I got these. Guys, I got these shorts for no other reason than because they are cute and retro, okay? I got these joggers, very cute. And yes, I like this side detailing right here. It's just really cute, okay? These go cute. With tube socks, high tops, yeah, and like a plain old white tee, you'll be killing the game with this. So I got these. I also got this pair of khaki shorts. These are really cute, guys, and they fit really nice on as well. Who are these by, child? These are Sonomas. So if I recall, isn't Sonoma like a Target brand or something like that? I don't know. I'm not sure. But these are really cute, guys. Like, these are really cute. Just some comfy throw-on-and-go type of shorts. Or, you know what? You can actually wear this with, like, a beige tank with some cute little sandals. Like, this would be cute with my Chinese laundry shoes. Yes, this is really cute with just a cute little top. Mm-hmm. For guys, now, when I saw this, I hardly couldn't believe it, guys. I got this cute black Michael Kors bag, guys. Guys, tell me this bag is not cute, okay? It's still in very good shape, guys. Like, very good shape. Yeah. I only paid $12.99 for this. So, yes, I got this one. Guys, your girl Lily's gonna be 50 in a few months. And yeah, what better shirt for the occasion? It says 50 and fabulous. Child, yes. I will be wearing this shirt on my birthday. Best believe it's really cute. I do not know what kind of neck this is, but you know what I'm talking about. You know, this is going to come a little high up on the neck, but I like the little straps to it. Spaghetti straps. And yeah, it's just plain black shirt. But what set it off for me, guys? The 50 and fabulous. And yes, honey, the Lord willing and the sun going to shine, honey, I will be wearing this on my birthday. Guys, I found a pair of shorts from No Boundaries, okay? These are really cute. They are cuffed at the bottom, okay? Very cute. These are not too long, not too short. They don't have any distressing to them. They're just some plain shorts. I like them, okay? Guys, I found a pair of Levi's, okay? These are really cute. Everybody knows what Levi's look like. All the Levi's to me look very close to the same, just a little bit variations in the blues. So, yeah, but these look more like the classic ones. Guys, they're nice and stretchy. They got just a regular zip up, you know, the little Levi pockets, vintage Levi pockets, as you see, Yes. Guys. I think UPS is dropping your girl Lily off a package. I think they dropping your girl Lily off a package. But yes, these are really cute, guys. And these are straight leg, not even boot cut. They're just straight leg. And again, guys, all the jeans, once again, are $7.99. Child, I am so distracted because I'm sure he about to drop off me a package. I'm certain he's about to drop off me a package because, I mean, he pulled right in front of my house. And yes, here comes a box. I know that's a box. I feel like that's probably my clarity order, child. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, that's my stuff, child. Hopefully. Sorry, guys. You guys, my people, watch my videos for any period of time. I already know. Yeah, when a package is dropped off in my front porch, I need to grab that sucker immediately because, yeah. The prom king and the prom queen, all right? Ray Ray Pookie and them. Yeah, they be taking my stuff off the porch. But back to our regular schedule program, guys. Of course, I got more jeans, guys. Okay, I probably didn't need all these jeans, but child, they were nice. This is by, I do not even know the name of this brand, okay? But this is the label, okay? I don't know who that is. These are size 13. And yes, these are just some cute jeans. Let me tell you what I like about these jeans, though, guys. First of all, you see the acid wash in them. But they've got this seam right here that goes all the way down. And then it's got the distressing at the bottom. These are really cute. Here's the back. Very nice. Yes, I got these. I also got this really cute pair of white jeans here. These are by Royalty for Me. Okay. And I think what sucked me in is the tag. It says, want a better butt? And yes, I do, guys. Yes, I do. So, yes, of course, I tried these on. The pockets are really cute, guys. I hope you can see that little bit of distressing in there. Okay, and yeah, they fit real cute on, guys. Real cute on. Mm-hmm. Yeah, the waist is just a tad bit too big, but everything else, it fits me in all the right places, guys. So, yes, I got these. Oh, and then I don't know if I showed you the back. It has their logo on the back as well. Royalty for me. And the very last piece of clothing that I got is this cute camo skirt, guys. Now, I believe this is No Boundaries, if I'm being honest. Yes, this is No Boundaries, okay? Very cute skirt. This is an 11-13, okay? You know, the 11 to 13, so I guess the size 11. And it's very nice and stretchy. It hits me right above the knee, and it's just really cute, guys. Now, this costed $4.99. So in my town, skirts are $4.99, shorts are $3.99. Tanks can be $2.99, anywhere between $2.99 and $3.99, depending on what kind they are. Yeah. And we already know jeans are $7.99. So yes, I got this. And then I only have one more pair of shoes to show you guys. I ended up getting this pair of Vera Wangs, guys. These are really cute on. When I say these are cute on, guys, these are cute on. They got the zipper up the front. Really nice and cute. The heel out. Guys, and this is a comfortable shoe. I mean, I could run in this shoe if I absolutely had to, okay? I really could, guys. I really could. And I actually paid $7.99 for this. And yes, as you see, guys, they are Simply Vera's by Vera Wang. Okay, guys, all I have to do is show you a few home goods things, and then we'll be done, guys. We'll be done. Okay, so, guys, I saw this picture, and I just had to have it. This picture is so stinking cute, guys. As you see, every single box says love, but it's like in a different design and a different color. Guys, do you see that? That is gorgeous. That is amazeballs, guys. This is so cute. And I paid $9.99 for this. And yes, this will be going in my film room, I feel like. I mean, because in my film room is number love, honey. Love for my makeups, love for my makeups, and love for my makeups, child. So yes, I got this one. Okay, guys, I actually got this real, real cute bow. From there, guys, look at this bow. First of all, look at the inside. It's like that reddy brown color. It's just cute. It's a very nice material, guys. Oh, it's really nice. And I only paid 99 cents for this one. And yes, your girl Lily did snag that watermelon glass. Guys, do you see that glass? This glass is stunning. Mm-hmm. I paid 99 cents for this. Guys, I got a 4-set of these pretty, what are they, like square, deep bowls? Guys, now these bowls, these are the ones that you see like on the Food Network and stuff like that. People, when they plating up their nice little food and their nice little meals and stuff, and then grabbing their towel and cleaning around the rim. Child, these are cute. And I actually paid 99 cents for this one. So that would be $4 for the whole set. Guys, I only have two more things to show you and then we're done. Okay? I actually got this cute gray plate. It's a really cute plate, guys. Now, in looking at the plate, you can see that it's got gray and white lined around the outside. And it's just got like that gray. It almost looks like, you know, granite sort of kind of. Not really. Really cute bowl. I mean, really cute plate, guys. Really cute. I paid $1.99 for this. And the very last and final Goodwill find, guys. This set of 4 plates, guys. These are the square plates, guys. The square plates that you see like in the highfalutin restaurants, child. Oh, yeah, these definitely are Food Network worthy. Guys, look at these. Look at these plates, okay? They are nice and heavy. Guys, oh, yes. I can see this. These are the kind of plates that grandma probably would have broke out, like, you know, when we were having company. But if we're not having company, they in her china cabinet, and they better stay there, and you better not touch them, or you're going to get a whooping. Yeah, these are those kind of plates, guys. I paid $1.99 for these. And I got a set of 4. Because, yeah, I mean, that's usually how you get them. You usually get 4 to set. So, yeah, I got these. And lastly, guys, I've got one honorable mention purchase here. And no, it did not come from the Goodwill. It came from the L store, okay? I got the Huber Winery Sweet Marcella Sweet Red Wine, okay? I just thought I needed to show you. Because, guys, after the last couple days I had, your girl Lily needs a drink. So yeah, I got this. Okay guys, finally, we've reached the end of this thrifting video. And if you're still hanging with your girl Lily, you most definitely are. Comment down below the item you think that I really got on the steal for real. Cause your girl Lily's more than interested to know. So I really want to thank you guys for hanging out with me today while I hauled all my Goodwill goodies from yesterday. And yeah, I always love connecting with you guys, my peeps, every chance I get. Every chance I get. I want to thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel. It only gets greater later, guys. It only gets greater later. So until next time, guys, stay real, stay positive, stay up. And damn it, you better watch, fight, and pray.